might be like, who's Daniel Odie and what's his qualifications to be telling me how to run a 3-step line route? Let me tell you, 2-time MVP, 1-time Offensive Player of the Year. That's all. Okay. So I'm telling you how to run a 3-step line route today. So the first thing you want to do is actually warm your hands up. So you're going to want to go triangle, follow your hands with your eyes, because the first thing you do to catch a football is you need your eyes and hands to be one. And if you look, even the weather's a beautiful day out, so beautiful day for football. So I'm going to get in my stance like this, right? Nice, powerful. You want to make sure that all your weight's on your front foot so you don't take a false step. So you want to go like this. Bam, nice, powerful step. And I'm going to show you what it's going to look like if it's not, your weight's on your back foot. It's going to look like this. You're going to take a false step with this foot, like this. Bam, and then bam. And that's wasted movement. You don't want that. So you want to go all weight on your front foot and just explode out. Once you finish your 3 steps, you want to over-exaggerate this leg to create separation from the cornerback. And because you want to make sure that the whole point of a slant route is to pretend that you're doing a go, but you're actually cutting in the inside. So what I think the most important part of a slant is the mental, right? Because in a real game, you're going to be in pads and there's linebackers there. So you want to make sure you catch the ball, tuck it, and then go. But you, first thing you gotta do is you gotta catch it, right? So you're gonna be like this. You got bam, bam, bam. Exaggerate, catch it, turn up field, then go score a touchdown, okay? So right here, I'm gonna do it full speed, so I'm gonna line up a little wider. And then here we go. So you're gonna run to the end zone. Then you can do pretty much any dance you want. You know, I'm gonna do my go-to. I call this the punt. You just punt the ball. It's not that hard. You probably get flagged for it, but definitely worth it. So that's how you run a 3-step slant route, and see you later.